The powers that be.
Don't you dare.
What Juan came up to get was the sounds, the smells. He got that
video and snoop.
He got a whole lot more.
Hydrogen peroxide.
We would say, death into America.
Well, Bobby, you know what?
What?
If you can't do anything about it, don't get back in shape.
Okay? How are you doing?
Marty went in and goes, "Oh, Calgon, send me a check."
Calgon.
Calgon, take me away. Bobby Underwood, who is he and where does he come from?
Bobby Thunder,
why won't he go back? He's from free.
Where is his element?
This raises the question.
We don't know why.
Does your mother sew?
Stitch this.
3D, coming at you.
This is the late night thrill cam with Juan Alvarez. Late night death cam.
That's the Cuban cam. Look at the shirt you got, dude. What are you kidding?
This is rad, dude.
Fucking cheese ball.
Dude.
That's a cheese ball. What a rad shirt. God.
According it's the color scheme.
According to Garp.
I know.
According to Garp, it's just a rad shirt.
Dude, it's a fucking...
If I were you, I'd tear it off your chest while you're out there throwing it.
I'm glad you're not asking this. Just for the record, Marty's wearing a rad shirt.
Rad.
All that.
He left the dish part out the end. That's really a radish shirt.
Up close, I will admit, it's one of those things. Good from far, far from good.
Kind of like your dick, huh?
Yeah, it's good from far.
Sporting a chub.
About 9,000 people will be seeing it.
Millions of children. Like I'm tired. Can't do it.
Hey, don't start that shit. No yawning before the show.
I'm gonna go out to the first Bobby. I'm gonna go out to the bus.
For 5 minutes.
Exactly.
Welcome
to Megadeth Unplugged.
Notice Junior's shirt at the front, two tiers of tap.
No, she's got my hair, she's got my hair.
We're ready.
Yeah,
this is the best going.
I'm not there yet.
I was just up there. 25 minutes. Ask him, tell me we're ready. We're ready when you are. Okay. I heard you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Yeah. If I had only got to Berlin, I bet we would take no prisoners!
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, today is Saturday, but you know what? I'm gonna fuck around with that, and I'm gonna meet you today Friday. and they were having this chart countdown for videos, you know. And it was real funny because just when I was ready to fucking change the channel, the Holy Wars came on. We'll be right back.
I'd like to thank all you crazy fucking headbangers for coming down here and joining us tonight to Clash of the Titans.
I'd like to introduce you now to some what?
Yeah, you're a shut up when I get there. I'd like to introduce you to some of the new guys in the band. And on my right, the guitar player, the Dr. Marty Friedman. I guess they like you, huh? Behind me on the drums, Nick Menza.
I hope they like you even more.
I'm sure you should know this guy by now. Yeah, the man of you tell introduction, the bass keys run Megadeth.
David Ellison.
And you better fucking know who I am, Eric!
Yeah. Like they usually do.
Are you kidding? They were going off.
Yeah, sorry. Sorry.
Sorry what?
That they didn't go off in anarchy like they did for the, like they usually do.
Because they went off,
yeah,
they
went off for the whole,
they went off for the whole show, man.
Like they usually do in anarchy.
Really?
Yeah, they were going off, awesome, man. It's cool.
That was fun.
Bobby,
that was definitely the best gig.
Huh?
Really?
Yeah, it's definitely the best gig.
30 days?
I'm glad you think so.
I was the fucking major Mal of the evening.
The major what?
Microphones weren't working on my kit. Phil was changing cables. I dropped the stick three times.
On what song?
On Wake Up.
Why did they change mics?
Take No Prisoners.
Because out in the truck it wasn't working?
The cable wasn't working. My hi-hat mic wasn't working. All kinds of shit.
Huh? I know. Shitty food, man.
Dude.
Your skin's pretty terrible right now, too, Pile.
You
know what? I don't think it is, except for my face.
There you go.
My skin's not terrible, except my face. Great show, guys.
Get this.
My skin's perfect, Junior. What are you, nuts?
I'm spot right between your eyes, dude. It isn't looking
good. Oh, shut up.
Ooh. Good gig?
Kind of happening.
I'm gonna see how many little headbangers are buying t-shirts.
All that.
Buying what?
T-shirts ripping.
Ripping.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Have you guys already watched Slayer?
No.
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 No. No.
No.
No. No. No. No.
Whoops!
So
much
nice.
So much nice.
Give me some of the t-shirts.
Yeah,
that's killer. Come on, come over here. Come here, I want you to video.
Okay, hang on. Oh, the Vic jacket?
I wanted
that's
to get underneath the lights inside.
Okay. Go ahead.
But I've got to tell you this before I say anything else. This is the most amazing moment of my life. I have so many places on my wall.
Stand out here so we can see it underneath the light.
Okay.
Now this is what you call a real important person. A true fan and somebody who matters. She's even got Vic's name spelled right. What do you know?
That's a nice jacket.
It's
great.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Cheers. Will the video be coming out?
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Just keep an
oil.
I guess
so. Yeah. Prescription. You wouldn't like them. They hurt. They give you a headache.
There you go.
Can I buy a cup?
No.
That's cool. That really is.
Totally odd.
Really quick, too, man. The thing just came out.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, fucking ripping jacket.
Believe me, I'm glad to have it.
Oh, gonna die.
know what they gave these to us, which is probably cool.
She gave them to make the t-shirts.
You saw my show?
Yeah, I heard so bad.
What?
10
12 pounds? Wow.
12 pounds for a shirt?
Hey, dude, believe me, if I didn't do that, it should be costing 5 pounds for a t-shirt.
Yeah.
How much are t-shirts?
12. 12.
$12. Hey, I'm getting edged out here.
Who, you? Oh, go ahead.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Hey, man.
Thanks for coming down.
Brilliant gig.
Thanks,
kid.
I've got three.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Not so much of an escort anymore.